rules. Leave your shoes at the door. Unless you're not wearing socks, in which case... Dang, looks like they called their buddies. More guys, welcome to the party. House rules: leave your shoes at the door, unless you're not wearing socks. In which case, buy some socks already. No? Place is locked down, Captain. Actually, webbed down.
And someone finally reported shots fired, so I've got officers inbound. Good work.
If I'm gonna find all of Fisk's construction sites, I should recalibrate my mapping software to be more accurate. Using a depth-mapped post-process on photos of popular landmarks should do it. And I know just the one to start with.
Thank you. All units on alert. We have a possible kidnapping.
Not getting much coverage.
Officers,
I should look for more towers to activate.
Copy.
New York's noisy, but my mask can zero in on muffled sounds. The kind a tied-up kidnap victim might make.
Peter, good news. I think...
Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now. Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot. Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by.
Great. Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
All units, civilians need help.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter, we're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool, I'm on my way.
Corporal Texador's fitting tomorrow goes well, we should be okay.
That's fantastic, Doc. We're back on track.
Provisionally. As long as our little incident escaped the mayor's attention. You'll be at the fitting tomorrow?
Definitely. It'll go great. We're gonna change the world, Doc.
I'll settle for not starting any more fires. See you tomorrow, Peter. Here's to a successful day.
Unit, please respond. Available officers, please proceed to Koreatown.
Scientists who cooked this up never even heard of the genius.
Wouldn't be New York without a seedy drug deal. Hey, guys! You got prescriptions for this stuff? Knocking the ever-loving stuffing out of dealers is my anti-drug. When I started, I'd web up the crooks and leave cops a note. Now it's all texts. So impersonal. Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
Oh, Peter, I just started a mystery novel you might like.
Hey, Peter.
Hey, guys. How's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? Winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete. I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
And you're...
Now, where did I put my library card?
What's this world coming to?
That cute social worker was here again today. You want to meet her, you let me know.
Hey, Pete. Good to see you.
You too. Everyone feels hopeless at some point. Helps to know there's somebody willing to listen.
God grant me some strength.
Hey, Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, Just wanted to talk.
Okay. Peter. Are you in trouble?
Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it out. Side.
Hi, Pete.
I could patch these shoes.
voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways.
Literally didn't see that coming.
I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May, I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too. I bet you'll be as good at breaking out as you were at breaking in.
To the Bryant area.
Said quietly. Better find a back way in.
I am losing patience.
Someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.